Is the first note is a maxima. We can recognize it by its form. The second note is a longa, because this is a real pilum. It is not only a conjunction between this note and this other one. It is a pilum because the line goes down below the second note. So this is a longa. The third note is a brevis, because it is a common middle note. We have here another brevis, and at the end of this ligature we have a brevis because of the obliqua form.